my name is Sakun. I'm 10 years old. I'm in class this couple tree.
Hello, everyone. My name is Tukan. I am 10 years old. I'm class of the 3-10.
Today, we will talk about the different ways to save energy.
The first way, turn off the light, turn off the electrical device when you don't use it. If we turn on the light but we don't use it, we are take too much energy. And if we turn off the light when you finish it, we can save energy. Can you have any?
I think. And then we turn off the light, and we will use the light when. And when we need it.
Yeah.
I think. About the summer, we can put it on the roof of many houses. We can put it on the buildings or apartments.
We don't use air traditional, you know, because it is cool.
Yeah, but I have no idea. I think we should put a wind farm when it's a wind day. The wind farm will make energy for us to use it. You can put it in a farm or the place that many wind.
Yeah, if we put it on the place that many wind, we can have many energy
And I know the wind energy have people have used it a long time ago. Thank you for listening. Do you have any questions? Thank you.
Goodbye.